My name is Ben Pilling. I'm the Study Programme Manager for Marine Engineering at Falmouth Marine School. Our students on the course get involved in a really wide variety of tasks and challenges that they will likely to see in the marine industry, ranging from engine fault finding, marine systems and ancillary systems, rebuilding and fault finding, and general hand skills. We have quite a lot of students currently going through into the super yachting industry, local industry, Royal Navy, so it's kind of the world's oyster really.
I'm currently on an apprenticeship at Pendennis Shipyard, and they use the Falmouth Marine School facilities to basically train us up. My favourite part about the course here is it's very marine focused. The good thing about marine industry is that you can kind of take it wherever you want, especially down at Pendennis. It's a well thought of company, so you've got options afterwards.